And we're back, and he has to be right back, and I chose the perfect time to start recording that. Let's just go on without him for now. Until he gets back, he'll just come along. Ah, the puzzle. I love this part. Let me read it. Follow the cheese. I guess we start with this one. Cheese, please. Cheese, please. Cheese, please. Cheese, please. Cheese, please. Oh, health, yay! Glad I didn't use a potion. Ooh, pretty. Ew, balance. Oh, wow. 2,700 health for a balance rank 11 boss. Fail. Just fail. I told him I wasn't going to tape at the very beginning, and he asked me if I'm taping. I told you at the beginning I'm going to tape all of it. Whatever. Thank you. If you have a Tempest up, I can blade it. What does he want? Get comfortable again. Okay. Probably the longest I've been on my balance in a while. I've been questing on my ice and crafting on my ice and stuff. My balance has just been sitting there. Oh my gosh. Leave her alone. This is why I usually don't like doing videos with people I don't know. I just found him in Avalon and said, here, let's do Tiled Elephant. I don't like doing it with other people because they rush us and stuff. We go at our own pace. We do what we want, when we want. We don't like people telling us what to do and how to do it. We kind of go with the flow. Yay, you're back.
Yeah, I'm back.
think I have my volume turned down. Okay. Oh, I've got a web cutter badge.
Desire to fight you, but I am enthralled to the sorcerer Lion Lawstriker. Long ago, Lion pulled me from the stars, where I dwelt in peace with my people within the star fields of Yago. Lion drew me here and trapped my soul within a great jewel, which he called the Heart of the Hellephant. It is the source of all Lion's power. He has taken from me my magic strength, left me but a shadow of what I once was. I have no choice but to do battle with you. But even defeat will not set me free.
Right. Onward. Whoops, I didn't stop from the last video. Oh well. Thank you.
How much more is left of the tower, anyway?
I think this is halfway.
Seriously?
Yeah. Either that, or this is the next to the last floor. Our life person can heal, you know. Wouldn't hurt him. That's the only reason why I called a life to help us, is because we needed someone to heal us. We could have done this on our own, but we needed a life person to heal us. That's the only reason why I had someone else help us. And really, we only needed a life person for the very first level. And maybe the last one. But with Tower of the Elephant, it's backwards. It's supposed to be the first floor we did is supposed to be the last floor. And the last floor we do is supposed to be the first floor.
Right, I'm going to Tempest.
Okay. Oh, wait. I'll bubble you. Victory heal! Oh my gosh!
Again?
Pet wars!
You fought well, but my service is unending. I must return and fight again while the heart of the elephant is lions. If you would do a great and noble deed, take from Lion Lore Striker the heart of the elephant, end his power forever.
I'm pretty sure I'm going to have to do that anyway to finish this quest.
I will tell you how to destroy that jewel, and rid Lion of his means of causing further harm.
Just get a hammer and smash it, God. Oh, thanks, whoever did that. Probably him. Yay, I can use my last passion. Okay, last floor. I'll be back with the next video.